All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. God. Joey, what were you doing? Another day, another dollar. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here?
barging in. I better get overtime for this. Barging in. Another day, another dollar.
Okay, that's all of them. I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. Thank you.
some places. I swear this godforsaken ink is clear up to my knees. Whoever thought that these crummy pipes could hold up under this kind of strain either knows something about pressure I don't, or he's some kind of idiot. But the real worst part about all of this are the noises the system makes, like a dying dog in its last legs. Make no mistake, this place, this machine, and this whole darn thing, it just isn't natural. You can bet I won't be doing any more repair jobs for Mr. Joey Drew.
This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out.